to his at the same time. It's not because there's no friend, but who wants to pull it? How many years you now say that you go there, but you know what, I don't know if I get it, but you know what, the first thing you're doing, what we do is that if you look at the chair, he will look at you, and he will reverse. Then you walk towards the chair and look at it and ask you, or job will let you laugh. We said it before yesterday. We said, I'm already a shishen. We didn't ask that. He grew. We didn't ask that question. Shepo one. Shepo one. He grew. When does he do on it? Every before yesterday. He grew. Is there water inside? Water is inside. He grew. When does he do on it? Every before yesterday. We didn't ask any sorrow. I'm going to get in shame and shame. We will not shake into chicky. 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 Yeah, for a while. We didn't ask that again. He grew. I was talking about it, but it is true. With ordinary 200 naira, you can taste everything. Therefore, when you're like 50, macaroni 20, but more than that, what's already in your pack? Canteen. But in a restaurant, you may not have a full idea of how much you're going to spend because you buy a portion. Give me a portion of rice, a portion of chicken, a portion of plantain, one bottle of water, normal food of a normal meal. But let's assume God now blesses you in our way to the level of restaurant. By the time and you have a canteen background, the way you order, your background will show. You know, in a restaurant, there's always food like this. They put everything in the kitchen. Rice that have different solids, fried rice, jollof rice, basmati rice, or fried rice, every type of rice. By the time you get there, you get confused. Give me white rice, they put it. Give me that dry beans, they put it. Give me macaroni, soggy spaghetti, they put it. Give me dodo, they put it. Because you are, you know, in canteen, you cannot buy one meat. So give me one meat, they put it. One fish, they put it. One pork, they put it. One shark, they put it. And one egg, everything will now look like sacrifice. Because you cannot buy one pure water, it's always two pure water people to reflect. That's it. Give me two bottle water and one Pepsi. People now start putting me in the lesser. But the worst part is beans. In a canteen, you can say Efumenia was 50, bread 70, two pure water, and you are happy. But you have a major challenge if you find yourself in a restaurant. You may see beans, but if somebody like you, you will not see bread. If you see bread, the bread will be taller than you. Slice bread. It will be very embarrassing to buy beans and you go slice bread. You will not look at it, give me beans. You will not look at it. You are giving bread. You will not look for the closest alternative. Give me beans. And two donuts.
Under the duvet.